With a background in politics myself, I'm used to think of science as something slow and long-term, and governments rather as short-termish and responsive to immediate popular demands. But I think it's striking, including from this session, how in many ways now science and innovation is outpacing public decision-making.